What's up, everybody? What the fuck is going on? Welcome back to Cooking with Bird Martinez, the one, the only Bird motherfucking Martinez, bitch. Say it louder for the bitches in the back, all the bitches in the back, all the motherfucking bitches in the motherfucking back. Okay, motherfuckers. I know I'm being extra loud today, but it's motherfucking Friday. Like, that means anything, bitch. You know what I'm saying? Ya todos los putos días son iguales. Pero you know what? You know what? You know what? You know what? Tone it the fuck down, bird. Okay. I used to be like, it's the same thing as yesterday, and it's the same thing as yesterday, ¿verdad? Pero luego, when bad things happen, it takes one day over some bullshit happening, like a car accident or like something like que se te muera tu pet or some bullshit. So I'd rather have like regular fucking days than some bullshit happen. So, psh, bless, I'm kidding, thank you God for this day. But anyways, motherfuckers, so today I went to the Cucaracha, you know what I'm saying? I went to buy some oranges because I was going to make another video. Sofia, stop screaming at him. What is wrong with you? Just Sofia, she screams at him like she's a fucking mom. Cabrón, nigga, la chingada. So anyways, I went to the Cucaracha, right? Yes, I could scream at my motherfucking kids. And, I was buying some oranges because I was gonna make how to make chile de uña. Because my neighbor told me that I gotta try that shit. That shit's bomb ski skis, motherfuckers. Pero I felt like I wanted to make this video first. So this video, the people in my head get fucked up, you know? Bitch, shut up. This bitch is talking. Okay, so the lotero comes up. He rolled up and the cucaracha guy gave him a soda. Like they support each other, you know what I'm saying? And he's like, the paleta elotero's like, oh, you uploaded a video yesterday. And then the cucaracha guy told him, oh, you watch her too? And she's like, yeah, she recorded me the other day. And he's like, they started laughing. And the elotero guy, he's like, oh, no te entiendo nada. Why are you always taking a shit? She said, I don't understand anything you say, I just look at the videos. So le quiero saludar al elotero, tú sabes quién eres, siempre te compramos elotes y eres un trabajador chingón, te salen bien buenos los raspados. ¿Y qué más? ¿Qué más le iba a decir? Gracias por siempre pasar por la casa, y no, aunque me miro toda rara, que a veces me mira con una ceja, y, pero no me dice nada y no me está mirando, like, what the fuck is going on? So yeah, shout out to you. Also, this video is about how to clean your asshole. No. It's about the shit that I use to clean. I'm not the cleaning bitch of the world, you know what I'm saying? But I feel like I don't have no cucarachas. So, that's a motherfucking plus. Me and cucarachas go back, way back, you know what I'm saying? We're like fucking cousins that don't like each other. We're friends. They were there for me, you know what I'm saying? Even though I didn't want them to be there for me. I don't want to embarrass my mom or my family, but it wasn't even their fault. We lived in the very, very old traila, you know what I'm saying? And it was like old wood. And the cucarachas, it was like part of the house. They would like come out of the wood. They had like holes. So me, I would put tape around it and like write poems and tape it. And I have black curtains. I was very weird when I was like a chola, gothic, confused, depressed, very hyper. I would literally be like dancing and screaming and then like cry for 2 days. I don't know. Also, happy birthday to Mariah Garcia from your chorizo. Happy birthday to you. Cha, cha, cha. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Mariah Garcia. Happy motherfucking birthday to you. You, Mandy, me vas a ayudar, cabrona. Stay away. So this video is for Kyra Shalice. She told me, hey Bird, can you make a video of the products that you use for cleaning? So here we go, yo. Also, I want to make this this soap, right? Homemade soap. Well, it's not, you use a sote and you use, I think it's borax and some other thing, chicken wing, like three things. Y los haces, you grate them with the cheese grater, and you could use them as washing soap for a whole fucking year for $14. Yes, bitch, yes. Okay, so of course my little horse, I use Fabuloso, I use a purple one, I don't know why. ¿Qué pasó, papá?
Did he mean to you?
Also, I use Easy Off, but if you don't want to use Easy Off because of the smelly smell, you could also use this. They said that the dollar stuff. It's called Awesome because you're fucking awesome. And right now, tengo un pinche desmadre. But it's because I want to show you guys the fucking disaster that a bitch that cooks has to go through. Yes, I clean between, like, my, you know what I'm doing. Pero a veces, I'm, like, busy as fuck. Que se hace un puto desmadre. And yeah. So right now, the comal because I made chicken. You know, the chicken with the lemon and the, ¿cómo se llama? The meat seasoning. I made that for the kids because they kept asking for it. Oh, also, this guy named Martin. Yeah, Martin. He told me, he sent me a message on my DM. He's like, first I thought it was whack. Like, why are you using the meat seasoning on the chicken? Like, that was weird. But then he tried it, and guess what? The motherfucking kids loved it. Of course, bitch. You know what I'm saying? If I'm doing something, if I use a certain seasoning, it's because it looks bomb. It is bomb. I use the chicken seasoning on the chicken, and it was okay. But it's like a flavor that you already expect. So when you use the chicken flavor, it's like, yes, it's like something different. Okay. Also, I use bleach. It says bleach. So this is the same bottle that I use for my mame water. So I put bleach, don't touch. And Sophia was like, thank you, mommy, because I almost sprayed it on my hair. Even though it's different colors, but you know, the kids are kind of, you know, tan pendejos. No tanto, pero sí. So Easy Off. And then I used to use the other one, the soap, the organic one. What was it? Remember, Mandy, do you remember what it was called? The Palmolive? No.
The Brothers?
Yeah. No, the other one. The clear one.
I forgot. I think
Palmolive. Palmolive. Yeah, Palmolive. Thank you, baby. The Palmolive one, right? And it was clear. My friend Yasmin told me to use it. But I can't find it at the store no more, you know? So, uso este. Y este nunca me falla. I like it because it has a lot of bubbles. Also, for the cacerolas, to clean the cacerolas, I use this, Come or Has. And I already showed you that. For el baño, I use this. And then I use this. I always said that for a clean house, very, very, very importante. Espérate, güey, espérate. Just chamacos, they don't fucking care about making a fucking video, but I always tell them, even if I'm making a video, don't feel like you can't talk to me. Because, I don't know, siempre les digo, no se sientan como, oh, my mom's making a video. Porque this is all fun, loving games. No es pa' que, ay, I can't talk to my mom. You know what I'm saying? Pinches chamacos siempre están haciendo su pinche desmadre. But anyways, like I always said, for a house, the most important places to be clean is the kitchen and the bathroom. You know what I'm saying? When somebody goes to your house, y si tu casa, your house está haciendo un pinche desmadre, it's a disaster. But bitch, as long as the fucking bathroom doesn't have caca all over it, and your kitchen's decent and no cockroaches, I will not fucking judge you. Or else, I probably will judge you. But I try not to judge people because I don't like people judging me. Well, I don't fucking care if people judge me. I really don't. I really don't. You could sit on this bitch. I really don't fucking care. And the sote, I use it for the trapos and the bleach. So the bleach, it's like 10% bleach and then water. I don't use all. Don't tell my mom I use bleach because my mom gets mad. Hi, but that's what's on the bleach. Okay, so we're gonna start the comal. The comal, right now, since I made the chicken, it's really greasy. But I'm not gonna use the fibra. So, you know, there's like a fibra. This bitch right here, this is a fibra, a fibra. I don't know. And then there's this bitch. Mandy's whole life, she thought I bought him like that. But I don't. So what I do is I get the thick ones, right? The Scotch Brite. And then when I'm gonna use one, I just cut them in half. And Mandy, the other day, she saw me cutting it. And she's like, man, mommy, my whole life is a lie. See? And they last like 2 weeks maybe. If you cook a lot, you do a lot of shit, don't last less. I'm gonna show you guys the kitchen right now. Ooh, the stove, bitch. Oh my God. And pinche de madre. Hay un pinche desmadre. So, I'm gonna clean the stuff and I'm gonna show you as I go. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna start with the stove. Because, I'm gonna put something in my face because Easy Off is strong. Okay, let's do this, motherfuckers. The one, the only burnt motherfucking Dines, bitch. Yes, I grab my titties and what, bitch?
Suck the fucker. So as you can see, hay un pinche desmadre. And I have the cacerolas right here because I made rice. And then the other one, what the fuck did I make? The calabacitas, right? So even though I don't use this part, I do put cacerolas on this. So se ensucia. And then right there, the flame goes up. So I'm going to remove these. I'm going to spray these bitches. And let's do this. Ay, wey. Pinche desmadre, wey. I wanted to show you guys Mario's, not little Mario, pero Mario está ahí. Mario finally finished building the, ¿cómo se dice? The treadmill. Y salió bien chingona. Mira que chulada. I don't know what the fuck these kids are playing, but yeah. So this is like a real one. The other one was like for walking, I guess. Por eso no aguantó. But what I don't like is that this one, it had like, to program it, you needed to sign up for their stupid fucking thing, which was like, pinches like $4.99 a month or some shit. But yeah, there she is. Pinche chingadera, expensive as fuck.
Motherfucker, so don't, no se espanten, don't get scared. This is just how it is. Because when a cooking bitch of the world, pinche mamada. When a cooking bitch of the world like me, if they cook, I cook. So after, I mean, for cooking, you have to like clean. You know what I'm saying? Así como te limpias del culo. You have to shake it first. Shake it off. Play by uno. Woo! I'm gonna put a face mask. That's the thing I don't like about these bitches. This is so strong. So open the door. If you're gonna do this. Porque I don't know why they make it like. I guess this is chemicals. Right? Chemicals are bad. So I'm gonna open the door. Sofia, papi, can you open the door? Motherfuckers, I put my face mask on, no porque soy tan delicada, because chemicals are bad for you, you know what I'm saying? And if I knew something better, I tried the agua oxigenada. I tried like different things to clean and nothing cleans it like easy off. Or else I'm gonna be scrubbing and scrubbing and scrubbing right there. I tried baking soda, I tried vinegar, I tried like this toothpaste shit. I tried everything, chicken wing. So I told the kids to go to the front. And me estoy cuidando, you know what I'm saying? No estoy aquí a lo pendejo. I don't want to get no motherfucking cancer in the future. I always told my mother-in-law, you use way too much fucking, ¿cómo se dice? Bleach.
Looks like I put it on everything. La, 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 la. It says in the thing to leave it for, how long the fuck? This is hours, so I'm not going to leave it hours. When it's really, really, really bad, I do leave it overnight. A ver, I never follow instructions. It says precauciones. It says preheat oven. Oh, that's for the oven. Spray over fast cleaning. Closed door. Allow. Closed door? Oh. See, yeah, it says right here, overnight. But I'm not going to leave it overnight. I'll leave it as long as I can. Porque I want to clean today. I sprayed it on there too. Porque tengo un pinche desmadre.
So I leave the comal with, with warm water so it can start unsticking, so I don't have to rub on it. So every time when I wash dishes, what I do is I clean my sponge like this, right, to get the old or the new in. And here I do my little remake with some water. This needs to be put on some vinegar, but I didn't do it today. And I put two bumps of this bitch in here, and then I go like this. Y agarra la espuma y ahora sí. So that's what I do to the comal. And it's been working. Because the other comal I fucked up where I used to cook the tomatoes like directly. And it got stuck. And then one time I used the fibra on it. And it like fucked it up. So I don't do that no more. I'm taking care of you, baby. Mira que chulada. Thank you everybody who has been ordering shirts. I know it's kind of hard to get a hold of me. Porque I don't have like a link or whatever. And I'm doing it through email. I respond to some of you motherfuckers on Facebook, on Instagram. You know, I try to, I'm not a very, like, most of the day I'm doing stuff. I'm not like, oh my God, I'm so busy. Like, I'm like this woman that's like super busy and like, I suck dick all day. No, I'm really paying attention to the kids. I do, I don't want to make them feel like I'm neglecting them or something, porque, you know. Because I feel like a lot of times what happens is we forget that we're mothers, so we get them like to remix into the, you know, life or whatever. Yo no quiero ser así. Okay? See? Perfección. And you don't have to be scrubbing and scrubbing and scrubbing and scrubbing and scrubbing. And then I'm just gonna make sure I have all the sopa, and then I'm gonna hang, I'm gonna hang chicken wings.
The cacerolas.
Cacerola, cacerola. ¿Cómo dice? Miranda, Miranda, quítate la minifalda. Se te mira hasta la espalda. Oh no, Reinalda, Reinalda, quítate la minifalda. Porque cuando something, 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 se te mira hasta la espalda. So put a little bit of hash in there. It's not a hash. What is that bitch called? Comet. I don't know, I grew up with a hash. And then I just go like this, and I get the corners. You know what I'm saying? Even though motherfuckers be like, oh my god, your shit is so old. These bitches have been through the most things, you know what I'm saying? I have made magic with these motherfuckers. I learned with these bitches, like milanesa, arroz, que las tortas cubanas, even though they're not cubanas, they're Mexican as fuck. See right there? All that. It's like aceite. So if you don't clean it, I'm not even gonna lie, before I used to just clean the inside, and I don't know, you have to clean the outside. So that right there, whenever you're cooking again, if you leave it, it could like, se puede prender like on fire. What you gotta do is quitarlo. You could put some, ¿cómo se llama? El ese, la chingadera. Easy off. Or you could just, you know, put some oomph into it. La quitas. Sí. ¿Me vas a ir a lavar las cacerolas, papi? Mm-hmm. Are you gonna help me clean? Oh, wow, good job. Yes. Así. Así, así me gusta a mí. It looks like it's not perfecto, you know what I'm saying? No es like, oh my god, super duper clean. Pero it's good enough because I'm gonna cook again and again and again. So, yeah, there you go, yo. Yo to the yo to the yo yo.
Mario, he's cleaning it. Make sure to get all the corners, okay? Really hard. Con huevos. Yes, 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 yes. Okay, okay.
More water.
More water? Aquí le echamos esta agüita. Mira. Look. Wow, it's super clean, papi.
Also, what cucarachas really like is grease. It's motherfucking science. So, every time you're gonna clean, move these bitches. Whatever you have, like on your counters, move them. Spray this bitch, you know what I'm saying? This is a degreaser, all-purpose concentrated cleaner, desgrasar. So, get the corners. Wow, papi. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Nomás es así, para que se mire chingón. It's not like the most cleanest thing in the world, but it works.
Bathroom, sometimes they have shit where places that you can't see. So what I do, is I spray it in the corner like this, and I leave it there, and then with the bleach, hold on, aquí half, no, a little bit of bleach, a lot of water, I just go like this, porque that's one of my pet peeves when it has a bunch of shit all over right there. Even if I'm in somebody's stranger's house, I'm not like an OCD type of bitch, because I don't really care. I do count sometimes, pero I don't like it when it's como musty, crusty right there. So, you know, it takes a couple seconds. Just do it like that. Y I leave it there for like unos cuantos minutos. But right here, very, very importante. Especially when there's boys in the house. Like, let's say you have a boy. He's not gonna aim and, you know, get in the right spot. Porque ya sabes, esos cabrones no saben controlar su dick. So, ahí ponen todos los miados. You know what I'm saying? So you don't want that in your life. Y luego, if somebody comes to visit, they're gonna be like, ah, pinche vieja que de onda. Also, the tub. You know the thing that I use? Here. This bitch right here. You could just put it like this. You know? So it could take off the dirty parts of that. Same thing with that. Get like a thingy, like a scrubber. And boom, chakalaka. Motherfucker. That's Mandy stuff right there. She's fancy. So, yeah. Ahorita I'm gonna clean up una de esta, and then, yeah, that's it. Yeah, see, you just leave it. It looks clean like that. All my life, I pray for someone like you. Mira que chulada. A lot of people are embarrassed to show their bathrooms, porque, you know. But ours is small, but we don't care. If I have the bags right there, because I grab the bags, and then I'm gonna put it right there, you know what I'm saying? To save or recycle or, I don't know, it's motherfucking science. Oh, there's a scrubber in the back. That's where we put it. Yeah. Boom, chakalaka.
Bitch, I want to send a big thank you to
I didn't forget your name. Anna and Romeo Valdez. They sent me this ninja. It's like a to chop mince puree in seconds. And that's why I wanted to make the pico de gallo video. But then I don't know, something in my head said, Erica, make the motherfucking cleaning video. So aquí está. And you guys want to see her note? It's so cute. Look at that bitch. Y dice, Bird, just wanted to send you a little something to say we really enjoy your cooking recipes. Hope the Express Chopper can help make your cooking easier. The gift card is for you and your family. Enjoy. Yes, bitch, they gave me a gift card. But ya le dije a la Mandy que es para ella. You know what I'm saying? Because I feel like I have a lot. You know, I'm very blessed. So if it's like something, I say 25 o algo que se compren entre los tres. Pinche Mayito, tú más te gusta tirar agua. Thank you very much. I appreciate the motherfucking love. No, like for real, like you guys like, I feel it. I feel the motherfucking positivity. Thank you for all your prayers también. Okay, so see, look, all the grease and all the stuff that I use when I'm cooking, se me sale ahí. So, it was like 30 minutes. Pero luego, look. Look, I'll put some water. See? And this is just from like 3 days of me cooking and doing shit. It's not like I took a month to wash my stove. Pero es que pega como que está ahí, ¿no? Y eso que I don't even use two of them. Damn, bitch. That's a lot of shit. And I see pinche me está amarrando. But I don't feel like I'm dirty. It's just life. It's just life that happens and I have to clean. And that's why I wanted to make this video. Para que miren que, you know, everybody has to fucking clean. Tienen que limpiar el culo, la panocha, los huevos rancios que traen también. Los huevos rancios. I don't know where I get some fucking words. Like the other day, I told Mario, saca el plumón. And she's like, what's a plumón? And then he gets weird. He's like, why are you learning these new words? So plumón is a marcador. It's like a marker. But I don't know why I call it plumón. I guess every place in Mexico, like depending where your parents are from, you talk differently. You know what I'm saying? Yo hablo bien mal. Like acrestada. What else word? I don't know. Como cuando te decía, ya amiga, pues, cálmate. That's so fucking my mom. Ya pues, amiga. Even though she's my mom. I call her amiga. You get the nooks and crannies of the butt crack. And it's like chocolate, mira. Ay, uy. Nice and ready. This, I feel like it goes gray like that because of the heat. Because I fucking turned that bitch on and brrr, se prende la verga. A la merga. Have you guys seen that meme? It's this guy, okay, he's like, a la merga. Okay, motherfuckers. Hola, sí. Mira. Ay, wey. Ay, wey. Pinche vieja marrana. No lava su cocina. Nomás anda de puta en la calle y así. Moviendo las pinches nalgas que ni tiene. Pinche viejas nalgas aguadas. Do what I do. Just wash my shoes.
Sophia says that there's one better.
Do what I do.
Just wash my dishes.
Yes, because the cleaning video is that like, ¿cómo se dice? We're going to do the special video. Mm-hmm. Special cleaning video. So do what I do. Just wash my dishes. So what I do is I take this part off and you clean this part. And then with this, like, your fat, this day, you know, that's what I think. I don't know if I'm teaching you guys anything, but whatever. At least, you know, me, when people would try to teach me how to clean, I would get offended. Like, what the fuck, you think I don't know how to clean? But sometimes people are trying to help. Some people are just trying to talk shit, you know what I'm saying? I'm just trying to fucking help. Si no quieren aprender, pues no quieren. Si quieren aprender, pues aprendan. Si no, no. Chingue su madre. So same thing, right? This one. Get this. Or just put a little bit of hair, si no se quitó todo. Mayito, ¿qué andas haciendo, cabrón? Nothing? You're not doing nothing? I love you, papi. Siempre he said, I love you too. So así nomás. If you don't do it hard enough, if you do it like, I don't know, don't do it too hard enough, porque hay que pelarse también. So there's like in between where you do it. La puchas, pero no le puches tanto.
Allá en el rancho grande, allá donde vivía, había una rancherita que alegre me decía, que alegre me decía, te voy a coser tus calzones. ¡Oh! Como los que usa el ranchero. Something, something de blanco y nada de negro. Allá en el rancho grande.
I'm gonna wipe it down. See? Watch, you'll see how much shit it had. Look. Not that much. It's been worse. But also, remember to clean your scrub or whatever. Tu des estropajo. Right here, it's gonna stay stuck. These are like really whatever. But I could, if I want to get into it, I'll just leave it overnight. You know what I'm saying? But for now, it's good. And then this bitch right here, let's clean that hole right there. A ver. Ooh la la. Ooh la la. ¿Ya ves? Mira que chulada. Ya se limpió. Ya no estamos tan madreados. Ya nos pueden venir a visitar. I'm gonna put these bitches back. So these are the dicks and these are the pussies. They always have to match. You know what I'm saying? So dick pussy. No, dick pussy. The dick goes into the pussy. Okay. Dick pussy. That's very important because if you don't do it correctly, your thing is not gonna turn on. Oh, I got the number to get somebody to fix my, this stove. And I still got your $30 that you gave me, Mr. You know what I'm saying? I forgot your name. But I'm not wasting it. You said, so you can fix it up. I'm gonna fix this bitch. That were helping us, I'm gonna put a little bit of hot water, a little bit of bleach, so they could start, you know, disinfecting. Okay, bitch, these motherfuckers worked hard for me. I just wanna thank you for your motherfucking service, you know what I'm saying? Se les agradece. Yo sé que I put you guys through a lot. I've been doing the mostest. Pero thank you. Thank you very mucho. Thank you. En el Padre, el Hijo, el Espíritu.
Dice que en tu vida yo había sido una aventura. Y que tú me olvidarías con la mano en la cintura. Pero no se ha dado cuenta que aquí no ha pasado nada. Y que no te dirigiera. Y que no te diera ni siquiera la mirada. Tun, tun, tun. ¿Y qué pasó? Pues que se te olvidó. ¿A poco ya volviste? No te cumplió lo que te prometió ese puto perro con... No, esa puta con quien te fuiste. Como dijiste que yo no valía nada. Es por eso que me extraña mirarte llegar muy triste. Sé que he llorado, tu lugar a mi lado. Lo tenía separado, pero ya te lo perdiste. Bitch.
So let me tell you something about that song. Back in 4th, 5th grade, me and my friends, we used to love that song. It's that fat guy, Banda Limon, I think. And we would always, you know, jam to that shit. And it's like one of the first fully Mexican songs that I learned. So anyways, I'm gonna get the sote and just get my, you know, trapos nice and clean. I already showed you guys how to do this. You know what I'm saying? Pero pues it is a cleaning video. And this right here, it reminds me of Mexico. Mi abuelita siempre andaba limpiando. And they have that smelly smell. You know how smells bring you back to a day or a moment? That's how, I don't know, that's how I am. I remember being in like, you know how when you have to go to like school and in your English class and then we said, write a very impactful fucking time in your life, what happened? I remember writing in my English class. And always, when I wrote about a moment or a time that happened in my life or a story, I would always say, oh, and it smelled like this. I don't know. Smells bring back memories to me. Like when I first smelled Mario's butt cheeks, you know what I'm saying? I'll never forget that smelly smell. Pero sí, es que ya, you know, you remember them. I don't know what the fuck I'm talking about. No me hagan caso. But anyway, los exprimes. Very, very important to exprimir las toallas because, bitch, you don't want no soggy ass toallas. Como que se apesan. So just get it and go like this. Or you could, like, grab it like this, hold it like this, and just get it really. So they could be ready for next one, you know, for the next round. Mis trapos viejos. Así. Boom. I always wonder why Mexicans always did that. But it's because to have them ready. Okay, now we're gonna clean the sink, you know the drill, after
washing all your cazuelas and all that.
That's when you do this.
Nunca me estropajo. I lose everything.
It leaves those marks. You know what I'm saying?
So, all you gotta do, wash that shit like this. And also it's good for like when you're cooking with chicken, with a birria.
I know that birria is like super popular right now.
Everybody, mama. But birria has been around for a long time. It's just that it's like a thing right now. Hashtag birria life. Hi, puppy. You want me to clean it? ¿Y por qué no lo limpias tú, cabrón?
You're
done haciendo tu desmadre, ¿verdad? But yeah, I'm just gonna sweep it on my mop. Yeah.
Ay, la Mandy.
I always over here chingándome la madre, limpiando la Mandy, se estaba peinando.
Yes, it has to be on point. Pero, you know, she's at that age where it's very, like, important to look good and feel good. I love that about you, que siempre te despiertas, te arreglas, te lavas el culo. Yo no me lavo el culo hasta después. Y luego la Sofía, she's back at it again. There was a few days where she didn't give a fuck anymore. I was because she's like, we're not going anywhere anyways. But it's very, very important to feel like the one, the only Sofía la Tortilla. ¿Qué? No tengo nada en mis manos. Look, they don't have bleach. They just look like wrinkly little old men. And then, yes, Sofía wanted to dye her hair red. But
no.
Yes, you did. Stop lying. Mm-hmm. She left a bottle randomly everywhere. And baby Mario was getting everything red. Even your papi had red on his hands.
Excuse me, Sofía.
And he said, how did I end up with my red hands?
My thing was closed. It was brand new.
And then, you guys know how I had this thing? Mm-hmm. I climbed the tree and I me piqué con la espina. Mm-hmm. And it got less fat. Isn't that good?
I see.
So anyways, Mandy, what are you doing? What is your makeup look inspired by?
I'm not sure, but I want to look natural, but not natural.
Natural, but snatched?
Say.
And she, we always wondered how, como se llama, left eye that made her eyes big. Porque when she wasn't wearing no makeup, se le miraba normal. No. She was from Honduras. So, did you guys hear about that girl? What was her name?
Naya Rivera.
Did they find her? She disappeared con su baby, su three-year-old baby in the
bathroom.
Four-year-old.
Son.
No mames. God really took good care of that baby. I don't know what happened. And I got scared because we've been to that lake. And they were in a little boat. And I don't know. Why was she alone?
I don't know, but the baby said that when he got into the boat, the mom didn't come back.
I know. Hopefully no hizo nada stupid, you know? Yo no sé, solo Dios sabe. But anyway, rest in peace.
Fuckers, so this is what it looks like, toda sequita. Ya limpio around the blenders. I'm still waiting for my top, you know what I'm saying? I will be using both of these bad bitches. Thank you everybody for the motherfucking support. Usually when you have like oil around here, siempre se le cae aunque le cierres. So always go like this, like with a trapo, because it will be oil around it. I don't know. I don't really know. I'm just saying it's motherfucking science. You guys have to clean. Also, clean the microwave adentro. No dejen boronas. I'm not like a clean freak. Hell to the no. Hell to the no, no, no. But I do understand that we have to keep it, you know. Más o menos, para que no digan. Since I'm always cooking, I always have little thingies, majiggies, ahí around. Pero no está sucio. Nomás es from life. You know what I'm saying? Since the trash can siempre está acá. You know, la tiran allí y a la chingada. Así que, ¿dónde es madre? Also, I don't know if you guys noticed. Siempre tengo, like, a little thing in this corner. It's because I make a lot of fries. And I use the same oil because I don't like to waste shit. So, I used to have aluminum foil around it. But now I have a plastic because now I know what the fuck is up. What the fuck it is. You know what I'm saying? Okay. So, what I'm going to do, I'm going to put a little bleach. Para que se, you know, más para que se mire más white. You know what I'm saying? Ahí en la esquinita. Es donde se tiran las cosas que no miramos. Okay, so I'm gonna show you
when it comes to sweeping. The only thing that the only rule I have is that you have to get in there because you never know what you're gonna find. So always get the corners, así. And always sweep before you're gonna mop. And also, always start from the front of the house to the back of the house. I don't know. That's my little two cents. And if there's like a chair, move the chair. Ay, Sofía, ¿qué tanto traes? If you have the chair, move the chair, sweep under it. If you want to do it. If you just want to do it around, then just do it around.
Because they're probably like, really, bitch? We know how to sweep. Some of you bitches don't know how to sweep. I don't know how to fucking sweep. I never helped my mama how to sweep. Because I wasn't going to get married. So, yeah. So, move the chairs, move the things. I think that's the best way. If you just want to do like a light sweeping. If you don't have time to do anything. if you're gonna leave like in 15 minutes. The thing that I recommend is clean your asshole and sweep. Please sweep. Sweeping, it takes 10 minutes, 8 minutes, and it will make the whole difference. So when you come back to your canton, it's like, ah, I'm home. You know, mira las boronas all over. Mind. Mandy says, sweep and do your bed. Isn't that a thing? If you do your bed, you feel like you accomplished something?
Accomplished.
Your first accomplishment of the motherfucking day. Y luego allí le sigues, y le sigues, y te bañas, y luego allí, you know, you do your laundry, you do your little fucking breakfast. It's like the beginning of the day. ¿Qué pasó?
That's what you do in the army. Do your bed every morning. That's the first thing you need to do.
Oh, yeah? Sí. And that's why they when they come back, tanto drill sergeant on that ass. Sí. I wish I had a drill sergeant for a dad. Imagine. I would be like, okay, let's get up, kids. I'll make some pancakes.
You need the stuff. You'll find stuff. Also, I always notice that the kids leave corners. Like, see right here, we have the little tables. If you move them, y ahora sí saco las cosas. Mira, siempre encuentro random shit.
Bitch, it doesn't even matter how many times I sweep up in this bitch. It's always gonna get, messy, especially with the kids being home all the time. Sometimes les vale madre, you know what I'm saying? They don't give a fuck. Ellos no les importa si sabes si vas a limpiar o no. Sometimes these places, they have like a little crack. So you have to get them. Look, and everybody swept today. Twice. Y mira, parece que hubieran 10 chamacos, 10 motherfucking kids in this house. We only got 3. I had a weird ass dream. Huh, Mandy, I told you?
Sí.
Because Mario's always saying how we have good looking kids. So I dreamed that we had an ugly ass kid. Like we had another baby, pero estaba bien feo. Pero para mí, all my kids are beautiful. You know what I'm saying? So, we were in the bed, me and Mario. And then there's this baby, tato, like, no estaba feo, he just, to me, he was cute. Pero su frente, it was like really sticking out. And his eye was like this. And he was todo like big. But you could see he was a baby, pero estaba grandote. And Mario, he was like, that's not our son or whatever. But I hugged him, like, yeah, that's our son. Porque Mario was saying how, oh, his pimp juice or his, you know, his juice made our kids all beautiful. But I feel that it was my side. Porque, I don't know. I think we have a good looking, my side is my family, and they're good looking. I'm not saying that we're like the best in the West, pero you know, no nos salen malas las mucheras, bitch. For a long time, está toda madre a la puerta. For a long time, we thought, since Mario's family, they're from the city of Mexico, but his grandma's from Puebla, and my family's from Michoacán. But recently, bitch, we found out that Mario's dad is from Guadalajara. So Mandy is like, yes, I'm half Guadalajara, half Michoacan. I'm like, te crees muy muy. Y Mario, when I first met him, he told me he was from Sinaloa. He wanted to be all hardcore, like from El Rancho, you know what I'm saying? Because he was getting, he didn't want to be from a city, he wanted to be from a rancho. Now we're gonna have the recogedor. This is the recogedor in English. So all we do, Scooby-Doo, is agarramos la basura así, y la boom. I know, like, oh my god, new discovery. But like I said, some people don't know how to do stuff, okay? Okay, and I'm here for all my bitches. All of my bitches. From the youngest bitch to the oldest bitch, to the smallest bitch, to the biggest bitch, to the prettiest bitch, to the ugliest bitch.
Kiss me.
To all motherfucking bitches, bitches. So now I'm gonna teach you guys the motherfucking secret of survival in this bitch. No, it's just I feel like a lot of people don't know. I don't know, I don't really know. Okay. So to mop, yeah, right, to mop or whatever, you would need a mop. Or if you're fancy, you have one of those steam thingies or what the fuck you use. But I got my bitch right here. Say hi.
Hi, bitch. What the fuck is up?
We some hood red ass bitches, huh?
Yes, bitch. Yes. Ooh, I look good. Look at my hair.
Anyways, so what is very important for you to do? Always, always.
Bitch, if you're gonna use me, before you clean your floors, you have to wash me. Hedionda, ¿qué te crees? Que puedes mapear toda la pinche casa y yo vuelo a culo. No, me tienes que lavar el fundillo, la panocha, y ahora sí me puedes usar. Okay, okay,
okay. So first, bitch, the last time I used this, I squeezed it. So what you do, you could either use a hose or use water. you put a little bit of soap. I'm gonna use this bitch right here, and you're gonna wash it until the water comes out clear.
Yeah.
The water is clear. So we're gonna put some Fabuloso up in this bitch. You could put some bleach too, but I feel like Fabuloso is enough, like that much. And one pump is enough. And then you're gonna go like this to get the bubble going. It's better if you have it hot, but I don't wanna like burn my hand right now. I'm trying to teach a motherfucker something. And then you're gonna grab it from the pussy right here. No, I'm just kidding. You're gonna go like this. Either you could let it remojando, or you could just do what you do. Nomás hacemos así. And if you push it down, it helps. And migrañas are all over the place, because migrañas are always everywhere. Las mías, las de Mandy, las de everybody. Nomás nosotros. And what's good about the mapeadores is that they get in the corners. You know what I'm saying? They get in the corners where you can't usually get. See, like, that's like a buñuelo from yesterday. The buñuelos were a hit, huh, Mandy? And Mandy felt all happy because she did it. And I, like, told you, see, Mandy, you could do it better than me. And see, right here, I found something else. Look. A piece of tomatillo. I'm telling you, the mapeador, it will bring things to light. If you lose your calzones, no se los encuentra. But you gotta make sure you get all up in there.
Motherfuckers, ya acabé con la mapeada. Look at the difference, bitch. Look at the motherfucking difference. One thing about mopping, the kids always want to jump around when I'm walk around when I'm mopping. But anyways, we got Marvelous Mandy. She's reading her libro, looking so beautiful to me. La Sofía ya andaba acá. Le digo, quédate 5 minutos. No, they always want to come around and fuck with my emotions. Because it's my emotions.
Bitch. Mopping is like a motherfucking workout. I be sweating and shit. Like, no mames. But anyways, also, when you mop, cuando like the first bucket, when it starts getting dirty, throw it away or pour it out in the plants or whatever. I don't know if the plants. I used to do it in the tree, but somebody told me I'm killing it. But I don't think that if you don't put bleach on it, then I don't think it's going to kill the plant. But anyways, so because if you just keep the dirty water, you're just mopping with dirty water. So just clean it. I just change it twice. But anyways, motherfuckers, ¿qué más les iba a decir? Yeah, if you want to work out, just fucking mop your flows. That's what I think. Mira, I just lost like, I don't know, 3 calories for fucking mopping. But anyways, motherfuckers, this is my motherfucking cleaning video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Si no, chingue su madre. Shout out to all my bird gang, motherfuckers. Peace. And motherfucking, where's Sofía la tortilla? Oh, no puede caminar porque ando mapeando. Nomás te vais a partir la madre. I remember one time I walked in the house running, like all excited to come home. Y bombas que me parto la madre bien nasty. Like I really, like went, it wasn't even like a slow one. I was like running and I went, like me partí la pinche maceta. Anyways, peace out, motherfuckers. No. Shout out to all my bird gang, motherfuckers. Peace and motherfucking
love.
Ya, vámonos a la chingada, güey.